Prince William, the Duke of Cambridge, caused a dilemma for his father Charles, Prince of Wales, on how to deal with his apparent love of speed according to a royal book. Robert Jobson's William's Princess, the love story that will change the royal family forever, details the revelation when discussing William's motorbikes. William is second in line to the throne, being Charles's eldest child. Mr. Jobson wrote, "Prince Charles was torn between mollycoddling his son and opening him up to such danger by giving him his head. He believes there is no point wrapping a young man in cotton wool, but William is no ordinary young man. His determination to shrug off danger, to almost kick out at those who are inclined to restrict him, is both a flaw and an attribute." Last March, William was spotted arriving for a football kickabout with friends in London riding a £14,000 Ducati motorbike. He was even shown riding around London the night before his wedding to Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge. Royal photographer James Whittaker discussed William's love of motorbikes with the Sun, "It is a strange thing. His mother was constantly fleeing from the paparazzi, who were on motorbikes. Now her son is using a motorbike for the same sort of reasons." William passed his test at the age of 19 and even joined his younger brother Prince Harry, the Duke of Sussex, as the duo embarked on a charity motorcycle rally across South Africa in 2008. He has been said to have reined it since the birth of Prince George, "I'm a father of three, I have to tone it down. I miss the big trips, for me biking was always about being with everybody else." As reported by Motorcycle News, William is not the only motorcycle nut in the family. His great-grandfather King George VI was pictured alongside younger brother Prince Henry climbing onto a motorcycle when they studied at Cambridge. George, who became king in 1936, studied history, economics, and civics for a year in 1919-20.